The French were bred to die for love, they delight in fighting duels. But I prefer a man who lives and gives expensive jewels. A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a good best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat or help you at the automat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. But square cut or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Tiffany's. Cartier. Black Star, Rock, Gorham. Talk to me, Harry Winston. Tell me all about it. There may come a time when a lass needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. There may come a time when a hard-boiled employer thinks you're awful nice, but get that ice or else no dice. He's your guy when stocks are high, but beware when they start to descend. 'Cause it's then that those louses go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. I've heard of affairs that are strictly platonic, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. And I think affairs that you must keep platonic are better bets. If little pets get big baguettes, time rolls on and youth is gone, and you can't straighten up when you bend. Stiff back or stiff knees, you stand straight at Tiffany's. Diamonds! Diamonds! I don't mean rhinestones, but diamonds! Best friend.